if you've been injured in a motor vehicle accident, number one, you want to take pictures of the cars that were involved, because that evidence may be destroyed and not available in the future. You also want to get the names and phone numbers of witnesses. If you're injured, go get checked up at the doctor's office. In Florida, it's very important to get to a doctor within 14 days of the crash, because your personal injury protection benefits are cut off if you do not go to the doctor within 14 days. If you go past that 14-day period without seeing a doctor, you've got a problem. What we've done at Meldon Law is come up with a list of things to do at the time of a crash. We call it our Florida Accident Guide, and in it, there's just a few really basic things that we list. If you have any questions and want to find out more about Meldon Law, go to meldonlaw.com or give us a call at 1-800-373-8000. Meldon Law, where you matter most.